Miami, Wynwood area, for Art Basel. It's a big art event, which has kind of spread out beyond that art event. Now there's a lot of satellite fairs and other art exhibitions going on, and then from there it's kind of grown into something where international graffiti artists and street artists have come slowly over the years, and it's turned into this giant spectacle. There's nothing else like this in the world.
I go low and high.
Not in temperament?
No.
Not in intoxication?
No. Not in... Are you trying to psychology me right now?
This year's Art Basel feels a little different to the other ones, but I suppose they all feel a little bit different to the year before. And this year we're just thrilled to be working across from this compound here that has so many amazing artists like Remy Ruff and SP1 and Arundella Cruz and Journey and Hayes and Kofi. It's such a treat to watch them work while at the same time we're working. And of course, Witnes as well. It's so much fun to just be hanging out all day and just working.
I just get anxious, man. I get anxious when I can't paint. I don't like sitting still. Hopefully, we're gonna make something pretty good. And between us and Tyke, make a bit of magic.
Well, I don't know. Something about LRG and that they're good.
And that thank you so much for bringing us out here.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
Yeah, thank you to LRG for bringing us on another amazing trip with Willie T and Witnes.